Okay, guys, so I'm getting ready to make albóndigas, and it's like meatballs. It's a meatball soup. And so I really want to show you what ingredients I'm going to use, okay? And so I will make sure and post the recipe below so you guys will know exactly how to make it. But I want to show you what is included in here. And the only thing that I don't have is the mint that I need to go pick at mom's house. So, anyways, this is the kind of beef I use. I buy this at Walmart. It's grass-fed beef. Yes, it is a little bit more pricier, but it is so worth it. Even when you eat it, it's just the taste is different. We really love it. We pay a couple more dollars for it, but we really love it. So we got some veggies here that we're gonna be putting in the soup. We call this chayote, and I'll make sure and look it up because I'm not really sure the name of this, but it's a nice vegetable, and you can get this at Walmart. And then the red potatoes, the carrots, and then of course we're going to be doing cilantro, the onion. Now, I have done these with brown rice, and they do tend to get just a little bit harder, the meatballs do. So I'm gonna use the white rice this time. It is not my preference because white rice is not the best for you, but I will, it's just gonna, it goes within the meatball. It's actually what kind of makes it stick together and things like that. And so it's not like a whole bunch. It's probably like a teaspoon of rice that goes in each meatball. So I'm not gonna worry too much about that because I want you guys to see the outcome of it, just that it turns out really good. So I'm gonna use a white rice this time. But like I said, it is not my preference. And then salt, pepper, and then the oregano is also gonna be are gonna be the spices we use. And that's pretty much it, guys. Okay, guys, so I've got the meat, the rice, and all the spices put together here. And so as you can see, I'm already making my little meatballs. And so just making them just a small size, not very big, just meatball size. You guys kind of know about how much. And so I'm gonna get a good, probably a good 15, 20 little meatballs here. But hey, you know what? When you mix it with all the veggies here, it's gonna taste really, really good. So like I said, all the spices are in it. And so the meatball is gonna be nice and tasty. So all right, I'll show you guys the next step here
Hey
in just a
guys,
bit.
so for the albóndiga sauce, make sure that you toast your tomato. And in a pan, I want you to cut up an onion, just probably about this size, maybe a little bigger, probably another piece of this. And just saute it with a little bit of oil, okay? Just cut it up and just saute it with a little bit of oil. Once this is done, then you're going to blend the tomato and the cumin. So the cumin, how much? We weren't really sure how much, but mom said 3 fingers. So we're gonna pinch it just like this, and this is the amount that you're gonna grab and put it in your blender with your tomato. Okay? So then after you blend the tomato with the cumin, you put it in with the onion. And that will be your sauce for your meatball soup. And that's gonna go in the boiling water. And then along with that, you're gonna add the meatballs to start cooking. And then after the meatballs, it's going to be the vegetables. And then just let it boil and let everything softened up. And then everything's ready.